The budget Android tablet landscape is getting awfully crowded, but don't tell that to the Acer Iconia A1. This is a 169/199 7-inch tablet with a defining feature, a 7.9-inch screen with the same resolution as the current iPad mini. It's a 4:3 aspect ratio at 1024x768, which means for reading books, it's not going to feel quite as stretched out as on the Nexus 7. And that can make a big difference. It's what makes the iPad mini awfully attractive. It's thicker at 0.44 inches, but this is a much more budget machine. A quad-core processor, 1 gig of RAM, and 8 or 16 gigs of onboard storage, along with an expandable micro SD card slot and other bells and whistles, front and rear-facing cameras included. It'll be available in June for $199 and $169. Could get some merit in a pretty crowded field. I'm Scott Stein, and that's a look at the Acer Iconia A1.